The track temp is 22. The air temp is 21 Celsius. 40 minutes.
Good luck.
Follow car number 25 in the right column. Catch up to car number 25.
How's this grid all wonky?
Go! Car left. Still there. Clear left. Well done, Carlos. Good start. Car left. Hold your line. Clear left. This is brilliant. Keep it up. 14th. leader's just done a 115.8. P17. Incident in turn 3. Looks like it's Wyatt. There's an incident in turn 4. Stippler is on your left. 3 wide, you're in the middle. Clear left. Clear all round.
Man, I gave you space in the last
There's an incident in the first chicane. Yellow flag, keep your wits about you, mate.
Come on, bro. What on earth was that?
Lap. That's your quickest so far. To Andreasen. Behind is now 0.6. Faster car left, clear left. Nice one, Carlos. Great move. Keep it up. P16. Sector 1 is 2.5 seconds off the pace. Hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. Good lap, that's your best in the session. That lap was at 117.4. Sector 1 is 2.7 seconds off the pace. Okay, Carlos, keep riding on the pressure. He'll make a mistake. He's slower than us into turn 4. 16th place. The guy in front is DeBar. There's an incident in the first chicane. DeBar in the gaps now, 0.5. Sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
That's my best one, Fred.
Dude, what the fuck?
Thanks, mate.
You know you have to take alternate lines when you have a car next to you, right, Sergio?
Incident in the first chicane. It looks like DeBar.
You just drive through people.
Sweet pass, mate. Okay, Carlos, the next car is cool. Gap to DeBar behind is increasing. It's now 2.6 seconds. Sector 1 is 0.5 off the base. You're reeling up in. The gap is 3.3 seconds. V14. Okay, Carlos, you've got half your fuel left. Guy in front is hook. That lap time was 117.3. There's an incident in turn 4. The gap to hook ahead is now 2.3 seconds. So, Debar behind is now 3.9 seconds. Alright, Carlos, the next car is... Oh. That's 20 minutes to go, 20 minutes. We're halfway through, we think about 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Minutes of fuel remaining. P14, qualifying pace now. Come on, you can salvage something here. P13. Bennett in front is pitting. P11. on your right. Still there. Clear right. Also, ahead is pitting. Tenth position. That lap was a 118.6. Okay, Carlos. 15 minutes left, that's 15 minutes.
Corey, 2 cars. Thank you.
Car ahead's pitting. That's 5 minutes of fuel
left. Not like that.
P9.
It was the same with me, actually. Thank you.
Alfredo ahead is pitting. The guy in front is Silva.
Thank you.
P7. Okay, Carlos. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
You want to follow the
lap. The leader, Stippler, is pitting. Fumes, mate. Pit this lap, in this lap.
Nice of you to stay in the way here. Yeah.
Two, litres left. Pit lane speed limit is 64 kilometres per hour. Okay, Carlos, we'll fuel you to the end of the race. You've got 10 minutes left, 10 minutes to go.
Thanks a lot, really.
Exit is clear. Don't cross the line. Thirteenth place. The leader is pitting now. Okay, Carlos, the next car is Alfredo. Your lap time was at 117.4. Got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. 12. Minutes left. P11, you've just done a 118.0. Push if we're going to hold this position. You've just done a 117.6.
What else? Shit, man, Rafa.
That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes. Okay, Carlos. We estimate you've got 5 minutes of fuel remaining. P11.
appreciate your please move. Thank you, man, thank you. I appreciate it.
V12, one more lap to go. Your lap time was 117.6. Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go. We're running on fumes, mate. Car right. There's an intern 8. We think it might be in a clear right.
It was fun, XL. Good race, man. What are you strong in the chicane, man?
The car in front of us is in it. Incident in the first chicane. Car right, yellow flag, right side, on your right. Still there. Right side's clear, very little fuel left. There's an incident in turn one. Looks like it's Warner. 2 litres remaining. We think P3's gone off in turn two. Incident in turn four. It looks like Marquez. P13. And there's the finish. Good result, mate. Well done.